What's up, dudes? Max here. Before we jump into it, I wanted to give a big shout out to the sponsor of today's video, which is WB Games and Mortal Kombat 1, conveniently. If you guys don't know, MK1 is the latest title in the Mortal Kombat franchise, focusing on Liu Kang and his new reborn universe from the previous game. And it also is launching September 19th on PS5 and Xbox Series S and X and PC, as well as Nintendo Switch. But if you upgrade to the Premium Edition, you can start playing 1 week early on September 14th. There's also Combat Pack 1, which we talked about a lot, featuring Quan Chi, Ermac, and Takeda, with guest characters like Omni-Man, Homelander, and Peacemaker. Again, another thanks to WB Games for sponsoring the video today, and if you want to learn more on Mortal Kombat 1, you can click the link in the description below.
I'll try it here. Fight.
I'm feeling a little chunky. Feeling a little chunky. Oh no. Ooh.
I am the chosen one.
Round two, fight.
Back three in the corner. My brain is falling apart. I fought against too much Johnny. Jesus Christ. Forward 4-4, please. There we go. You can do it. You can do it. Forward 4-4. Not 4-3. Cannot have enough Johnny. Okay. Sucks. Wow, that was unpunishable? Crazy block. Dude, where's my assist? Very weird. Assist didn't come out there. This guy's not blocking this. Oh no! Oh no!
I am the chosen one.
Round two, fight.
Oof, funky ass connection. Okay. Fine. He just jumped out of the corner. Okay. Why is everyone playing such close range? Because everybody's all the normals in this game are very short range. They changed that from Mortal Kombat 11. I've pressed back forward 4 so many times and I've gotten nothing. It's blowing my mind. Okay. All right. Cool combo. Dude, can I get the jump over two? Can I actually just get it? Can you just give it to me? Gonna fight out of this. Doesn't end well for you. You cannot projectile wars in Mortal Kombat when you're at life deficit. They don't work that way. Why don't you be in the corner? You should be over here. What the hell? You're just pressing buttons? Was hella punishable. Oh my god damn. That's hella punishable.
I am the chosen one.
Final round. Fight!
I ain't getting a lantern set up with that. Is that a good idea? Okay. All right.
Round one. Fight.
I'm the one on the left. Ooh, okay. Oh my god, brother. Oh my god, brother. Oh. Okay.
Round two, fight.
Damn hands off her. Watch this. All right. Good first game. Good first game. That was me that won that, for anybody that was confused. Punch.
Failure isn't an option.
Round two, fight.
Okay. We're holding it out. We're holding it out.
Round one. Fight.
Oh, man. Oh, shit. Mess it up. You son of a bitch. Okay. You son of a bitch.
Round two. Fight.
You punched her. Ow, I'm an idiot. This is an interesting use of meter. Nice, damn. MK11 players, right? With all the micro ducks?
Final round, fight.
Whoa. That took way less damage than I thought I was going to. It's like she's saying asshole, right? I hear like asshole. She's like, it's hit, and I hear asshole. Yeah, I'm having a lot more fun with Lee Mei and just one more assist, you know? I'm really enjoying it right now. Again, a big thanks to WB Games and Mortal Kombat 1 for sponsoring today's video. If you guys are looking forward to the launch date of MK1 on September 19th or the Premium Edition launch date on September 14th, you can click the link in the description below to find out more.
Round one, fight.
Pretty great. What the hell? Are you just pressing buttons all the time? Nice, I choked it.
I will prevail.
Round two, fight.
Oh, that's a stupid punish. Big doinks. He used it like an MK11 X-ray, right? I was just out of range. If it hit him, it would have completely knocked him out of it. Okay, all right. Yeah, it does have pretty huge range though. Maybe you can try to whip punish it. Is that stand one? Dang it, I'm an idiot for falling for that. Cool. That sucks. Ah, shit. Ah, shit.
There's a reason I'm first call.
Round two, fight.
Well, that looked jank as holy shit, man. Holy hell. Damn it. Ballsy. What is going on? Holy shit. What was that interaction? What in the holy hell? That looked very weird.
Round one, fight.
What is that? Wow. Nope. Oh, so you're telling me I can press down one after this? No way. Damn, jumping seemed like awful in this game. Right? Jumping seems like they just get beat out by stand ones. Like, all the time. Right? Holy shit. That seems really good. I didn't want to do that one at all. Okay.
Final round, fight.
Wow, dude, even on wake up? That's crazy. crazy. Got you.
Finish her.
Okay. All right. All right.
Lee May wins.
Jax. Lee May with Jax assist is probably hella good.
The tea house.
Were you also once Umgadi? Umgadi? What's that?
Round one.
Round fight. One. Holy shit. Ah, this one's funky, dude. Oh dear, I tried to jump in. Cool. Wow. Damn, these are Mortal Kombat 11 micro duckists.
Round two, fight.
Oh my god, I just did a jump for some reason. Really don't think you're gonna win, do you? Just save all that meter. I didn't do up back. Must be plus. I did that. I did that.
Round two, fight.
Gotcha. What the hell is happening? What? What? There's like a chair in the way. I can't see shit.
Fight.
I can't believe it, that shit didn't work. Okay. I can't believe that shit didn't work.
Round one.
Oh my god. Let's go!
My Umgadi skills are
round two. Fight.
My jacks, how's it going? Let's go! What's up, dudes? Thanks for tuning into today's video. Again, this was sponsored by Mortal Kombat 1 and WB Games. If you guys want to learn more about MK1, if not pre-order the game, you can click the link in the description below.